I'm sorry, I'm trying to get comfortable.
Hi. Oh, okay.
Hello, folks. I still feel moderately crappy, but considerably better than yesterday. Danielle is here. It's the end of the day. It's 10:13, and I didn't film anything today because I didn't get out of bed until about 3:30.
Or because you're lame.
So everything that I was going to try and get done on that list is being delayed, which I fully expected to happen. We also had CC's again earlier, but I didn't film a single thing there because, oh my god, was it packed. It was extremely packed, and there was rude children and rude adults, and but good pizza, so it was all worth it in the end. And then, of course, The Walking Dead returned tonight, so we've all watched that, and it was friggin' great. I always love Walking Dead, so I didn't expect anything else. That's rude. Don't do that. So Danielle just finished off some homework, and to be honest, probably gonna join you, because I'm trying to fix my sleep schedule, and this is gonna help, so. Cool. She's dying, also. You always, every time you're on the vlog, you're either tired or dying or already
sounds
dead.
Sounds about right, yeah.
Yeah. So that's,
the most boringest vlog of 2017!
Probably. Do you have anything to add? I really don't. That's been my day. I got up late and didn't do anything.
What do I have to add? Thomas is lame. Thomas is still lame. He's the lamest ever. you're lame. Oh, and hey, the Switch comes out soon.
Oh. It does. What date is it?
Today.
It's the 12th.
It's the 11th.
12th.
Is it?
It's the 12th. Did I mention this yesterday? Maybe, maybe not, but yesterday was my 1 year Walmart anniversary. I don't remember if I mentioned that yesterday, but I've been working for Walmart for a year, giving my soul to Walmart for a year. So that's fun. But
happy lame anniversary.
I'll be honest, I think that's gonna do it for today's vlog because I've already explained the reasons. Also, we went out for half an hour, so I got my half an hour walk in and played some Pokemon.
It was awful. Don't let him fool
I
you.
I told you you didn't have to
it
go.
It was awful. Don't let him fool you. It's not a good idea. I told him to break the chain and he won't break the chain. Ladies, find your man that isn't disloyal. You'll thank me.
I also got a sarcastic tweet from Dale. But that happens any time he tweets me. It was like, Thomas hasn't released a vlog for 3 or 4 days. Last time he did that, he fell behind by 6 to 8 years. I'll catch back up because I shush. I have to admit, this has probably been the shortest cold on record for me. I usually get sick for about 1 to 2 weeks, and it's been 5 days, and I'm basically fine at this point. So
until I get you sick 2.0.
Yeah. So that's gonna do it. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. And I'll see you guys
then.
What?
You sound like you're gonna poop yourself.
I might.